There is speculation all over, in newspapers, Goan, Indian and international as well, in the streets, pubs, taverns, tea shops and marketplaces across Goa. Anyone and everyone is talking excitedly about the speculation on the potential elevation of Manohar Parrikar to the central cabinet. What's intriguing, however, is the complete and defeating silence among its Goa's politicians, especially those from the Saffron stable. Not one politician from the BJP was willing to comment on the possibility of Parrikar leaving Goa to take up responsibilities in Delhi.
Deputy Chief Minister Francis D'Souza, who could be one of the front runners to replace Parrikar in Goa as CM, should the speculation turn into reality May 26th, was lost for words when an in-Goa reporter asked him point blank if he would become CM should Parrikar get elevated to Delhi. He only managed a lame, "Let it first happen, then we shall talk." More or less on the lines of the cliched "cross the bridge when we reach it" political lingo. Let's watch how Francis D'Souza reacts to the proposition.
पै इज आता पै घट्टा त्यांना पोया सोने त्याची पहिली चर्चा करून काय अर्थ ना देगा माझे मत हा ए बसन गडचा ना
इन केस वी गेट अ चांस
नॅचरली यू सी जाऊनी नो मैं पोया नो मैं तुझ्याकडे पहिलं बोलतो तुझ्याकडे पहिलं बोलतो.
Ditto was the case with a number of other top BJP politicians in Goa. Health Minister Lakshmikant Parsekar, Sankelim MLA and BJP spokesperson Dr. Pramod Sawant and many others simply dismissed the possibility. For the record, Parrikar himself has more than once publicly denied the possibility of him going to Delhi. But then, Parrikar is not known to have a very good reputation for speaking what his mind is thinking.
Ani goincha CM Delhi gelo jala. Inga CM chi vacancy astli. Is Lakshmikant Parsekar a contender for that?
No, no, not at all. Ek mhanje am goincho CM Manohar Parrikar jo asa tane Lok Sabha election ladayli na. हंगा लोकसभा इलेक्शन बीजेपीच्या तिकेटीर दुसऱ्या दोघांनी लढयल्लीं आसात त्यामुळे ताणे वचपाचो प्रश्न येना ताणे केन्ना वचप आसा थंय कोण नासत शॉर्टफॉल आसात म्हाका दिसता हे फावटी बीजेपीचे येद्या मोठ्या संख्येन खासदार येतात त्यामुळे ॲडवायजर म्हणून पंतप्रधानाच्या ज्या टिमीन आसप मुख्यमंत्री किंवा हुशार मुख्यमंत्री म्हणून असली जबाबदारी ताका असू शकता गोंय सोडून थंय वचपाचे ताच्याय तकलेन ना आमकांय धाडपाचो ना त्यामुळे म्हाका दिसता आनी हो जर तरचो प्रश्न हांवें उत्तर दिवप
ना अशी नॅशनल मिडियान चर्चा जाल्ली आसा की वन प्रॉमिनंट लिडर ऑफ द बीजेपी इन इंडिया इज मनोहर पर्रिकर अँड ही कूड सर्व द पर्पज ऑफ द बीजेपी गव्हर्नमेंट इन डेली. So if this situation happens, obviously there's going to be a vacancy here. Lakshmikant Parsekar is a senior leader of the BJP. Lakshmikant Parsekar has been the BJP state unit president on two different occasions. So will Lakshmikant Parsekar be a contender for the hot seat, top seat, whatever?
Now jo zor torcho gazali asat falyan kide ghatali ame गोव्यात जेन्ना हांवें बीजेपी तिकेटाचेर इलेक्शन कॉन्टेस्ट करपाचें ठरयलें आनी म्हाका पयले फावटी 365 मतां पडलीं आय रिमेंबर तेच्या उपरांत हांव 4 फावटी इलेक्शन लढयलां पयले फावटी इवन आय कूड नॉट सिक्युअर माय डिपॉझिट त्या वेळार गोव्यात बीजेपीचो केन्ना तरी म्हातारो जाय पर्यंत हांव आमदार जातलो हेंच म्हजें स्वप्न आसलें मंत्री जातलो आनी गोव्यात बीजेपी सत्तेर येयत ही हांवें धरूंक नासली आय हॅड पेशन्स हांवें ठरयल्लें की वयाच्या 65-70 वर्सांचेर तरी हांव आमदार जातलो पूण गोंयच्या जनतेन आमकां बेगीन खांदार घेतले गोंयच्या जनतेन म्हाका एकदां न्ही 3 फावटी आमदार केलो ह्या फावटी मंत्री जाला त्यामुळे आनी व्हडली स्वप्नां कांय ना, म्हजे तकलेन आसलें आमदार जावपाचें, हांव मंत्री जालां. आनी तूं म्हणटा तसो पयले फावटी जावन तूं म्हाका उल्लेख करता आसतना सिनियर मंत्री म्हणटा, त्यामुळे सिनियर मंत्री जालो.
सिनियर लिडर
ओके, सिनियर लिडर म्हटला.
दोनदा तूं बीजेपीचो प्रेसिडेंट आसलो गोंयान म्हणून विचारले, पूण तूं हातीन पडले जाल्यार फाटी सरचो.
पळय, पक्षान आतां पर्यंत जी म्हजेर जबाबदारी दिली ती हांव घेवन ती हांवें शोल्डर केल्या, आनी टू माय जें कितें शक्य आसा तें हांवें केल्लें आसा. पूण तुमी जो प्रश्न विचारलो तो प्रश्न आनी ती समस्या आनी ती सिच्युएशन गोव्यान तयार जावचें ना ह्याची म्हाका पूर्ण खात्री आसा.
सो वॉट इफ पारिकर इवेंच्युअली गोज टू दिल्ली, हू रिप्लेसीस हीम इन गोवा एज सी एम, वॉट ऑफ द मायनिंग इम्ब्रोग्लियो, वॉट वील हॅपन टू पॉलिटिक्स इन गोवा. There's no two opinions about the fact that the umbra of Parikar's towering political persona has shadowed Goa's political spectrum for over a decade and a half, ever since he first burst onto the scene as CM in 1999. Finding a replacement for him could be as difficult a task for the BJP in Goa as it was for Rahul Gandhi to fight the Lok Sabha 2014 elections. But then, as the saying goes, no one is indispensable, not even Parikar. Being the number two in the current Parikar cabinet, Francis D'Souza is a natural claimant for the CM's gadi. Also in line will be Health Minister Lakshmikant Parsekar, who has donned the mantle of state party president twice in the past and led the party organization when it scored that stunning win in the 2012 assembly polls. Speaker Rajendra Alekar could also have an outside chance given his sung background, oratorial prowess and die-hard party loyalist demeanor. But the front runner could be none other than Shripad Naik, who just scored a spectacular 1 lakh vote margin victory to become MP of North Goa for the fourth time in a row. Next up is the possible impact on Goa's political scene after Parikar's exit to Delhi. Many politicians claim that with him out of the way, the opposition could regroup. Some others believe it could prepare the ground for a Congress in shambles to rebuild and for the Aam Aadmi Party to establish a niche for itself in Goa's political landscape. As for mining, Parikar, who exposed the mining scam at every assembly session for years as opposition leader, but is seen as going slow on the mining barons and politicos who orchestrated the scam, may lose the opportunity to redeem himself and set the industry back on track. He could nevertheless shape the way mining and the environment sector plays out in the times to come from Delhi.
Time will tell, and speculation across Goa will only end if Prime Minister Designate Narendra Modi will actually bite the Manohar Parikar bullet on May 26th.